Dear friends, dear global citizens, never before our generation has faced such important and defining challenges.
In a crisis, it's natural to turn inwards, but a pandemic knows no borders.
We must work together in solidarity to ensure equitable vaccine access, to build immunity everywhere, enhance resilience and climate compliance, so that all persons can live in a healthy environment.
The pandemic should not make us forget other significant global challenges: protecting the planet, fighting hunger, fostering education worldwide, or promoting equality. This is why Spain wanted to be present today to support global citizens in our common efforts to make this world better every day.
Envidaremos esforços no sentido de redirecionar para os nossos tradicionais parceiros de cooperação 5% das vacinas adquiridas por Portugal, dando seguimento às ações de formação e capacitação local.
Multilateral action is vital to ensure access to vaccines, to combat the effects of the pandemic and recover better together.
I reiterate our call for a climate of cooperation and trust between states and other international actors to collectively take action to implement the 5 goals of Global Citizens Recovery Plan.
The resounding message rings clear. We can only recover better together.
Developing countries must be able to access long-term affordable finance to craft green economic stimulus measures and build back better.
La equidad y la solidaridad de los países ricos nunca había sido tan vital.
Let us use this opportunity to fight climate change and to stay together in the work towards recovery.
We count on Global Citizen to mobilize networks of young people around the world. Your voices must be heard. Shout loud, act now. Together, it is possible.